空にこだまする明日へのコナンを瞬き煌めく星のように光になって虹を照らし出すよ。だから午後を僕らの未来へ風が歌い出す明日へのコナンを雲の見きらめく虹のように駆け走りなり道を描き出すよ。だからほら顔を上げてまっすぐ前を向いてその先行くよ僕は
君と未来へ。 Hello, welcome to Trails of Cold Steel. Do believe we have to do some patrolling here and there and everywhere. Does anyone where we need to go first? Doesn't look like it. Ah, there is a point we need to go to right in this very district. Curious. Well, apparently with Alto Street done, let's go check out other parts of the city. Because that's how the trolling works. You look at one place briefly and then you leave it forever. Looks like there's two things to check out here. Crow? Why are you here?
Woohoo! I'm on a roll! I can almost taste that grand prize.
Couldn't he just listen to the horse races on the radio, though? Actually, taking a half-hour trip on a train to the city seems a bit excessive, Crow. Whoever it is we need to talk to, they're not up here. Was Crow the person we needed to talk to? Apparently. Guys, this is not how you effectively patrol places. Apparently there's something to check out in the Himmel. Vita, do you ever change out of that Otto dress? Yeah, you're kind of difficult to miss. Yeah, that's pretty suspicious, I'll grant you.
Sure are more people out than there were yesterday.
They must have all come to see the Imperial Family's parade.
It looks the same as yesterday, Reen. Oh gosh, two things to investigate here. You're spoiling this game. That's also really suspicious. Oh god, it's Patrick, isn't it? God, I'm glad this part wasn't going up last week. That would be a bit too raw, all things considered. Yeah, we're good. It's all fine. Oh, Alfin's not Satan after all. Alfin, please stop encouraging incest. You know something's going to happen. Something terrible is going to happen. That will invariably end with you finding out some kind of monster. In a dungeon. Oh, hi Angelica, Toa.
Toa! Angelica!
Oh! I didn't expect to meet all of you here.
Well, isn't this a coincidence?
Student Council President Herschel?
We certainly weren't expecting to encounter the two of you out here.
Huh? Looks like the goddess herself brought us together. And now that she's granted us this chance, what do you two say we...
I'm afraid we'll have to decline. We have our field study to attend to.
What she said. Lame.
Did you ride your orbital bike all the way here?
Yeah, you can make it from Trista to here in 40 minutes on a good day. So I plopped Toa on the back of the seat and off we went.
It almost seems like a metallic horse.
It's pretty cool.
Angie's not the most careful driver, so it wasn't exactly what I'd call a leisure cruise. I really love the festival atmosphere, though. I just wish I could enjoy it without the threat of a terrorist attack hanging over us.
Who told you about that?
Wait, how do you know about that?
Did Instructor Sarah tell you?
Yep, I've been helping out a little with your field studies, too. Yesterday, I was the one who passed on the governor's request to Instructor Sarah, for example. I got pretty worried when I heard about terrorists, so Angie and I decided to see what was happening.
I see.
It appears you've done much for us without us even realizing it.
Thanks.
It's nothing really. I'm not doing any of the heavy lifting.
Oh? I thought you were helping with all the paperwork and travel arrangements so everything runs smoothly. And that you're the liaison for our contacts in every region because Instructor Sarah keeps slacking off.
Seriously? I swear, just when I'd started thinking she was better than we were giving her credit for.
Yeah, that's a little much, even for her.
Really, I'm sure she's got lots of stuff on her plate. Anyway, I heard you guys got to meet the princess. I'm so jealous. I wish I could have met her too.
We could hardly believe we met her ourselves.
She really does look kinda angelic.
Oh, if I'd only shown up earlier and tagged along with you.
Princess Alvin's beauty is definitely one of our national treasures. But your sister's quite the looker herself. I hope I get a chance to meet Elise again someday, too.
Actually, she's attending the garden party as Princess Alphen's attendant right now.
Really? Oh, if only I could get Princess Alphen, Elise, and Fee together in the same place.
God, Angelica.
We could call them the Fabulous 15s.
Oh, you just wanted to make a girl band with them.
Don't look now, but I think you're being co-opted into some sketchy-sounding group.
Sounds good to me.
If I'd known this was gonna happen, I would have listened to my father and attended that party after all. But no, I couldn't have. I couldn't spoil my charms by wearing a dress. Oh! I could have worn a tuxedo instead! Why didn't I think of that earlier?
Angie? Maybe you're putting a little too much thought into this.
Hey, the gang's all here.
Oh, hey, Kurt.
Crow?
Oh, we didn't know you were here either.
Fancy running into you.
Yeah.
You said you were going to the summer races, didn't you?
How'd the main race go?
Don't ask.
Who could have guessed that Black Prince would come from behind in a burst of speed like that? And then Lumber Blitz, barely squeezing past into second. There's no way anyone could ever see an upset like that coming!
Oh, I guess I won with those 4-5 odds. Glad I decided to pony up some cash for that after all.
Wait, you're the one who won the special prize?
Oh, stop feeling up lady luck, would you?
You're just sore because I've got better karma than you.
Angie really does have scarily good luck with stuff like this.
Sounds like the bell's chiming 3 o'clock.
Guess that means all the ceremonies must be wrapping up.
Perhaps we should make another round of our patrol areas, just to be safe.
That seems like a sound idea.
Yeah, we should get back to our patrols. It was good to see you, everyone.
Okay, take care out there.
Huh? Back to work already?
I've got my Arcus with me, so just give me a ring if anything happens.
Will do. Huh?
Huh? What's wrong?
It feels almost as though...
My guess would be there's been an increase in the water pressure.
Yeah, this must be...
Is this...
Is it some kind of festival attraction?
I don't think so.
This must be the terrorists.
Yeah, it seems that way. Angie, Crow, give me a hand. We need to evacuate everyone. The military police have their hands full. We need to handle this ourselves.
Right.
Gotcha. Okay, let's all...
No, we've got this. You have something else you need to take care of. Something important.
More important than this?
What do you mean?
Modder Park.
So this is just a diversion?
I'd bet on it.
Oh, Gideon's hard at work, I say.
Good day, Your Excellency. I do hope you'll forgive me for showing up to this party without an invitation.
Ugh. You.
Truth be told, I have no real qualms with you, personally. However, you are a willing collaborator with the man we loathe, so I'm afraid that makes you guilty by association.
I figured that's what you were after. Let those girls go. They have nothing to do with this.
Your Excellency!
just can't do that. After all, they've yet to play their biggest part. That of your faction's most shameful thing. Oh, but fear not. I have no intention of taking their lives. Elise!
Rain? Rain!
What are you doing here?
Patrick, you must be armed. Come and help.
You made it.
Dad, are you alright?
The brats from Thor's. So you've come to meddle in our affairs again, have you? Not this time, I'm afraid. I won't allow you to interfere.
Is he controlling those beasts?
So that's how those monsters came to be running around out here.
Rain! Be careful!
Elise! Your Highness!
You!
My, I can certainly tell when I'm not wanted. I suppose we'll just have to leave then.
Go, my beasts! Strip them to the bone!
We're not going to lose to a couple of these things!
Two large monsters. Combat pattern analysis complete.
All right, let's take them down.
Okay.
Bring it on. My turn. Ha.
It's my turn. How about this? Go.
This might be tougher than I thought.
Shatter! Now! Leave!
Leave it to me!
My turn! Keep it up, everyone!
Here we go! Now's our chance!
An opening!
Oh no, you don't!
It's my turn! Eat that!
My turn!
My turn!
It's my turn!
My turn.
Oh, right, that's why they're healing up, because Elliot cast Blue Beat on them. Or Resounding Beat, rather.
It's my turn! Now!
I'll take you up!
Hang in there, everyone!
You have my face.
My turn.
Leave it to me.
Of course. Shatter! Right. Listen to my song of healing.
You
have my things.
Leave it to me.
Here we go. There.
It's my turn. How about this? Go!
I'll pick you up.
Oh, no, you don't. Here we go. Ha!
My turn.
Here we go.
Ha! Leave it to me. Now!
I'll take you up!
Of course. Ha! Now! Read!
Right. Ha! My turn.
One down.
Right. How about this?
Take this.
Here we go.
Of course. Shatter. Now.
Go. My turn.
My turn. Keep it up, everyone.
Right. Now.
I'll pick you up.
Go.
Right.
Hang in there, everyone.
You have my thing.
Thanks.
My turn. Hi.
My turn.
Leave it to me. Eat that.
Go.
Right.
My turn. Hey. Now. Marcus.
All right.
You kept up very well.
Whew. You weren't exactly making it easy.
Yes, give me that delicious XP.
Did it!
A-plus outcome.
Not bad.
I did it!
Success!
Okay, you don't have to be too happy. There are still two kidnapped girls.
We must pursue them at once. There's no time to rest.
Dad! You're bleeding!
This little scratch? Nothing to worry about. But never mind me. Her Highness is in danger. Please, go after her.
All right. Wait! Take me with you too!
Patrick? No. I need you to stay and protect everyone who's still here.
Those monsters are still roaming around outside, and the governor is wounded.
But... Please, if you're here, at least I can go knowing my father is in safe hands. Fine, fine, I'll stay.
That's settled then.
Let us give chase then.
Your Excellency, please let the railway military police know what's happening as soon as you can.
You can count on it.
Okay, we will leave it there for today. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'll catch you next time.